my life, I need to find a U-turn. I need to find a place to turn around. Maybe you're there this morning, I don't know. Maybe things just, man, it's just all messed up. But God's there to put you back on the right path. And I thank God that He gave me a path to walk on. I love Him for that.
Wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Yeah. Amen.
Thank you.
I'll explain this song in a minute. It was taken from the Bible in Zechariah 4, chapter 7. Chapter 4, verse 7. I'll get it right in there. The Bible says, "Who art thou, great mountain, thou shalt stand before Zerubbabel. Thou shalt utterly become a plain." That mountain shall become a plain. "And he shall come running, shouting, grace, grace unto it." Amen.
That's right.
So what mountain can stand before us? Can blindness?
No.
Can sickness?
No.
Can disease? Can death? Can a Red Sea? Can anything stand before us? Can anything stand? It's like something can stand before God.
Right.
Nothing can stand before God if we belong to God. Nothing can stand before us. All things are possible to him that believes.
Right.
Amen. It's a powerful song of faith, and I thank God for it. It's,
Amen.